guys. So I just wanted to give a little bit of a feeling of what happens when we're not on the boat. We actually stay at the house in Aguadilla, family, my boyfriend's family, and usually, because what's been happening in Puerto Rico with the hurricanes and the storms and everything, it's delayed us and we've had some problems with our boat, just certain things that we needed to get repaired keep pushing us back. So we're here, I think now, off of the boat for a few more days, then we go back to the boat, and then hopefully in another week we leave for Bonaire. But what I'm doing today is laundry, cleaning. This is our deck. Doing laundry and I'm on the computer and I'm gonna start trying to edit my own videos to help Ace with YouTube. So wish me good luck. Be back later. So today, it's a really hot day. We're in the house and we are going to make copies of our IDs and our passports just in case we come up missing my boyfriend's head. So, right, baby?
Yeah.
Tell them.
We have to make copy of our documents in case somebody comes missing, they can be found.
Yeah. So, stay tuned. So, guys, I know that this is my YouTube, my GoPro channel, but I had to get on film exactly what goes on when we're in the house. Ace is ace of all trades. What's happening, bud?
What's up? Hey, I'm wearing my boxers, okay? I'm fixing the sink, which was, is it looking at me? Which was leaking. A hose broke, and there was no way. Where make this have to be like a another planet, because it's really hard to let me show you.
So should we be careful
to take the, it's connected to inside of the mixer, and to take the mixer you take this out, but you cannot take it unless you break this all apart, which is really ridiculous. Friends,
he said friends. We're friends on this channel. We don't make fun of each other. We're all nice and pleasant in Puerto Rico. It's paradise after all. But yeah, this is what happens. We do work on the boat and off the boat.
Don't let it go.
Don't let it go. Don't let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Look at this.
Meanwhile, we got... Hi, Bailey. Hi. Hi. And we've got... Bailey. Meanwhile, back at the ranch.
Well, there's no way to take that off.
Oh, man.
But every time, this costs more to repair than to buy an expensive one, you know? It's ridiculous. That's what I'm saying, it's ridiculous. We'll see.
So okay. They went China?
I think they went Japanese.
Japanese is more expensive.
Japanese.
Look at these.
Look at these.
Okay, we'll be back. We're at the house today, and we're going to the base, the Coast Guard base, because we get to work out for free there, because Ace was in the Navy.
Hello, everybody.
And he's Mr. Hollywood.
What's up, peeps?
So, with that being said...
My lens is so dirty.
My lens is dirty. I gotta clean it. I'll be back. I got a piece of it. Come here. Oh, God. Here. No. I mean, I got a big piece, so split it between. Because save one for her.
All right. Who want a piece? You want a piece? Go get it. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Did he get it? They're gonna fight over it. Give it here, one more.
For
this one.
This
not
is the wolf.
Poop.
That's the wolf. Hey, buddy. There you go.
This is the wolf.
This is for the other one.
Look, you can tell he looks part wolf.
You can tell because of the leg.
Yep. Oh, baby, here it's on.
Huh?
Here. Say where we are.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Sailing Baylana. What was this thing I was gonna say?
How's the brain
today? The brain is good and functional? All right. Well, here we are with Tammy.
And we are in Isabella, and we are inquiring about a possible job for me, because it's near the house, and it's called Tropical Trails. And although you wouldn't know it because I'm surrounded by wolves,
Oh, hey buddy, what's up? What's up? It's a good dog. Good dog. Let me see this one. Good dog. Let me see. Is that? Go get it. Hanging out with the wolf pack.
Okay, anyway. Look at this one playing with the stick.
Hey, what's up? Now give me this. You gonna give me this? What is that? Eat it. Oh, you wanna eat it? You wanna eat the camera?
Right here.
You wanna eat the camera?
Right here.
You wanna eat the camera?
Look, babe, look.
What you got there?
I went to go take it, and he went like that.
How, baby, how?
I went to go grab it at the end,
and
he went...
Did he bite your hand?
See this horse.
Well, we can go inside the pen. Let's go. There's some horses over here that we're closer to. Hey, horses. Look, they got chickens.
Oh, yeah.
Chickens and horses. Call him, baby. Oh, what?
Hi. Yeah.
Say bye.
Yeah, see? Baby, do I know horses or what?
Oh my
or
god, what? Baby, he said okay.
Are you patient? Are you impressed?
I'm
or
impressed.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse.